pai, foi ele o bom.
Commissioner Salam! Present arms!
And tawa this load of money ma drive moto now. Only can you drive an international? Now, moto wa moto international. Moto wa moto kutonu ikolo. Bola wa last one ma pekolo. Abidjan kerja. Ache international na no. International ni. Ono da can you drive? Only yes I can drive. Moto wa moto I. Anlo ini ama pe traffic light. Moto ma nsare wa ba ini. Afika rara. Maka drive off ni brrrr oh and ti mo lo ba lo ba kawo so ri ni baba e ti dana mo ni nawo mo ko lo po na o ni ani mo ti beat traffic light mo ni okay I can see mo ni kire asele bayi ah o ni ki mo so la ba Nigeria le mo mo ma tun de wa baba supermarket mo ko pe kini megaphone dani ni mo ko attention please who is the driver that drove this car baba ni what to do awon lo ba de mo ni mo won ko alo ni sa o ni warehouse ni ọjọ́ ọjọ́ ìtẹ́ láti mọ̀lẹ́ rẹpẹtẹ ọlọ́dà mo máa ń retí pé kọlọ́pọ̀ dé ọlọ́pàá bá dé bórí wọ́n ṣe bàbá lẹ̀mí orí àwọn chinese ń rí gbogbo ọ̀dọ̀ báyìí wọ́n á dé fìlà bíi kókó ọyọ̀ wọ́n pè sí i wọ́n á dàbí ọlọ́pàá àtọ̀dọ̀ wa ní a bá dé wọ́n kàn sí ráàyè ni mo á ní ṣé kí n sọ pé mi ni ẹni yẹn ni a sọ ọmọ ipa rọ ni ẹmúdà who is the driver mo ní I am the one that drove this car mo wá rántí ọ̀pẹ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀ Nàìjíríà ìṣègùn ni mo kàn sí ọwọ́ mi báyìí mo á bẹ́ẹ̀ ní báyìí. Are you the driver? I am the driver that drove the car. Okay, how old are you? I'm 17 plus. Okay, I'm sorry. What's the man fella? Me about to darugo. My family are there. Arugo on the market survive. Are you an handicap? Yes, I am an handicap. Okay, sorry. Sit down. Oh, my pardon me. Oh, no, my familiar. Mobility, imagination, one day. In total, I'm here with you. ìwé pé ẹni tí mo lọ bá onímọ̀ èdè àmọ́ ní sáà ọmọ problem tó wà bẹ́ẹ̀ mo ní mi mọ́ ó ló kú gọ́mìnì tó fẹ́ lò ẹ ló kọ̀ọ̀sẹ̀ méjì ó ní bó ṣe máa ṣe tí ikú òní inú wọn nǹkan ọ̀jẹ̀ òbí mọ́ nítorí yìí o bó ṣe máa ṣe inú kọ́ bá fẹ́ lọ tọ̀ you have to be handicapped kọ́ ọ fẹ́ lọ yàgbẹ́ you want to be handicapped kọ́ ọ fẹ́ sùn even pápá you want to do you have to ọ ló ń dérò bó ṣe rí ni ẹ bá bàtẹ ọ bá wọn ọlọ́pàá o ọlọ́pàá nàìjíríà try ẹ̀ náà lọ́pàá bá ní wọ́n.
The Commissioner of Police, Ogun State Command, the Deputy Commissioners of Police, Assistant Commissioners of Police, very senior police officers and of course members of the CP entourage, the Divisional Police Officer of Ibafor Division, Chairman and senior members of the PCLC here in Ibafor, and of course SPOs, the Inspectorate, SEOs and constables, members of the press, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Today, the Commissioner of Police, Ogun State Command, is in Ibafor Division. He has paid a visit to some places. Ogun State is in Ibafor Division to perform certain official assignments. For partnership that works in the states, the CP has visited a Punch newspaper, a very prominent newspaper in this country and beyond. He has been to Wariwa police post and of course to assess that particular place for certain decisions. Here, the CP is in the Ibafor Division and Divisional Headquarters. With express permission of the Commissioner of Police, before we start anything, I would like to call Inspector Sani Shoaibu to give us opening prayer.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين ذاك مثل الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فاستجب بهم ربك واستغفروا إنه كان توابا قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد الفاتحة بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين سيدنا الكريم.
Today the Commissioner of Police, as I said before the unprofessional interruption, the Iroko and Magadi of policing in the state, a crime buster, an astute, intelligent, cerebral, proactive, efficient, and of course, an astute leader in the Nigerian Police Force who has been in charge of the mantle of leadership of this command, somebody who has been able to send kidnappers out of this command, somebody who has been able to demystify kidnappers, somebody who has been able to make a promise that those armed robbers who struck in Nagbara on the 10th of November 2015 will be arrested within 3 days, and of course they were all arrested within 3 days. I don't want to call him a prophet, I don't want to call him a sheikh, but I want to refer to him as a very proactive, irrespective of your rank in the Nigerian Police Force, he listens to you. He listens to everybody, and of course he has taken policing to the grassroots in Ogun State and even beyond. He has been the Commissioner of Police in charge of EOD anti-bomb of this country for many years. He has been the Commissioner of Police in charge of Federal Special Anti-Robbery Squad. He has been the Command CP in Imo State, and of course he is now the Command Commissioner of Police, Ogun State Police Command, where we refer to the Gateway State. Commissioner of Police believes so much in the pillars and concept of community policing. Somebody who lets the less privileged and believes in what there can be any moment in future. I introduce to you again the Commissioner of Police Ogun State Command, CP Abdulmajid Ali.
Hey, Falaji.
Hey, Falaji. Sundangila Ozungero, Aguni Chamber of Imo, and of course, award winner of the Presidential Award on Courage for Police Officers. The President has given me this award, and of course, he has proved to us that he deserves such an award from the Office of the President. Can we appreciate the city again, please? The Commissioner of Police has come with a powerful team. We have a Deputy Commissioner of Police in charge of Criminal Investigation and Intelligence. I call him the owner of Filiweena. He has told me and warned me seriously that he's going to give me query if I call him a prince, and I will never call him a prince. I introduce to you, this is Pishina Olukolu. Then we have the mitochondria of the command, somebody who is the engine room of Ogun State Police Command. The Deputy Commissioner of Police in charge of operations, DCP Bello Mafashi. We have with him again the Assistant Commissioner of Police in charge of training and development. Part of training and development. Some of you that pitch form on the internet to join police, you see the chairman of the committee today. Don't disturb me, I can only be secretary. He is the chairman of the committee, ACP Jude Azuka. He was telling Noga that they give me sense, another Noga, they are not by the rank place, it's not because you are the CPC Tola Shoemakers. Then of course the area commander, Shagamira Commander, Shagamira Command is there with us, ACP A. Tanga. We have again the Commander 16 PMF is there with us, a peer practitioner, the Guru in Public Relations, Pote Ojajule CSP. He was one time PRO Lagos Command, where they do, yeah, they do for Lagos. Then we have with us again the officer in charge of the Special Anti-Robbery Squad, Magma. In Augustine, we have CSP Benga, me Popper with the CP. We have the commander KRS Quick Response Squad all the way from Abeokuta with the CP, SP Jamil. You know the DPO, well, the DPO in Bapazia, CSP Isalawar, of course, is part of CP's internal to this arena. We have the DPO, Warewa Police Station, SP Eludeni. And of course, we have officer from Complaint Response Unit, Abeokuta, ASP Kasumo, Real One. We have the inspectors, all of them, the CP Hayes, and of course, inspector from PR Department, all the media crew that follow the CP to this place.
The CP, sir. The DC, State CID, DC DOPS, ACP Training Abeokuta, and my area commander. The Royal Fathers here. PCRC, fellow colleagues, and indeed the press, I wish to welcome you all to this occasion. Today we are witnessing something that was not planned for, but it emanated from the demands for accommodation for the men. I was posted to this division in June last year. And going around, the first thing that confronted me was the vastness of the area I had to cover. The second one was how to accommodate the men. Men were being posted to these divisions, at this division, but there are no accommodation for them. Indeed, the DPO's office was not good enough for the DPO, to my thought. And then we started having a dream. The dream to put dog instruction. That dream was actualized by the Ibafo people. To the extent that a lot of them were not invited, they saw the structure, they walked into the commission and asked, what is happening? Why didn't you call us to come and be part of this building? I would say, there is still opening for you. One of such people were the electrical contractors who came in on their own. Others were the sound and gravel people, the plumbers, the royal fathers. The royal fathers did not know what we are getting from other royal fathers, the upper and valleys. But it was like a competition. The thing came coming. And I can tell you today proudly that this structure you see today was built under 2 months, February. Deacon is sitting down right here. I cannot keep mentioning names of people. Deacon is a lover of the police. Anywhere he moves with the police. In his house, you see police, and they are pleased to work with him. It's one person that I would like the city to know. Today, the structure we have here was not by my maker. I only had a dream, and they actualized that dream. Look at the Chinese. They are here. A single company was able to deliver the furniture we have in this structure. Please, if you have not called somebody and you say he's not good, even in Lagos, where I was coming from, I've not seen this done by the community. And to this, I give kudos to the community here. So we are here not to make speech. I'll leave the CP to commission this building. Thank you, sir.
All other protocols observed. I had an opportunity of meeting the commissioner one-on-one maybe last month. And it's one CP that I have seen that recognized PCRC. I was there with members of my vice and 4 others. And he obliged us, and almost quickly he gave his words, and what we went for was done. So I will say thank you very much, the CP of the state. I want to say, the PCRC, especially in Ibafo division, we are working tirelessly with our DPO, because the DPO himself is always identifying with the PCRC. And this gives us impetus to say, okay, if we have a DPO that will listen to PCRC members, then why not we support him? And that is what we are doing with him now. So I would not want to say much, only to say, welcome, Mr. CP.
PCRC. Aki commissioner wa ti ipinle Ogun si ilu Ibafo e kabosa oro mi ni soki gege bi awon oga se so ẹ máa túbọ̀ máa bá wa kí DPO wa Ìbàfò. Torí pé lásìkò tán dé sí ìlú Ìbàfò, a lè sùn kí a fi orí rọrí, ká fi ọwọ́ ká fi rọrí. Kò sí wọ́n fọlé lénìí, wọ́n fọlé lọ́la, gbogbo ẹ̀ ó lọlẹ̀ wọ̀. Tẹ́lẹ̀ lórí Long Bridge tí mọ́tò bá bàjẹ́ síbẹ̀, ọkọ̀ wa kò kí ń balẹ̀. Ṣùgbọ́n látìgbà tí DPO yìí ti dé, wọ́n bá a mójútó bẹ́ẹ̀, ọkàn balẹ̀ lórí Long Bridge yìí sìn. Kò sí pé tí mọ́tò bá takú, ẹ̀rù máa ma bà wá. Ní àdúgbò, ní community, kò sí wàhálà kankan, wọ́n bá a mójútó gbogbo agbègbè. Àjọṣepọ̀ tó dánmọ́rán ó wà láàrin ìlú àti gbogbo àwọn ọlọ́pàá Ìbàfò. Àwọn bàbá wa máa ń pòwe kan ní ẹnìkan ṣoṣo, igi kan kò lè dá gbòṣe bí DPO ṣe wà náà. Àti gbogbo àwọn ọlọ́pàá tó wà ní ìlú Ìbàfò iṣẹ́ takuntakun, òun ni gbogbo wọn ni wọ́n ń bá wa ṣe ní ìlú lágbára Ọlọ́run. Iṣẹ́ wọn náà kò ní jíṣẹ́, apá àwọn amúrọ̀bà kò ní ká wọn. Màá wá padà sórí ilé yìí, torí gẹ́gẹ́ bí DPO ṣe sọ, mi ti ẹ̀rù pé oṣù méjì. Torí ẹni tí ó bá lè ronú pé kí DPO mi á wò pé ìgbà mélòó náà máa gbogbo òun lọ, kí lóun fẹ́ máa ṣe wàhálà àti kọ́lé fún tó bá wùn ìjọba kó wá kọ́. Ilé tí DPO yìí kọ́ yìí títí láéláé ló máa wà nílùú Ìbàfò. Ó ti di property wà ní Ìbàfò, kò sí DPO tó léde tó lè gbé kúrò níbí. Bí wọ́n ṣe wá ronú tí wọ́n gbé ilé yìí kalẹ̀ lágbára Ọlọ́run, Ọlọ́run bá wa tún ilé àti ọ̀nà tiwọn náà ṣe. Nígbà tó ń pè mí pé àwọn máa fẹ́ ṣe nǹkan kékeré kankan kékeré ni mo pè, ìjọ tí máa débi tí mo rí foundation tó ń gbẹ́rẹ́ rẹ́rẹ́. DPO gba ọlẹ́ wa ti ń ronú ilé yìí wọn ni àwọn náà kọ́ wò pé ọ́fíìsì DPO yẹn àti pé ilẹ̀ síwájú Ìbàfò tí irú ilé bá tó kún, ìjọ tí CP náà bá dé, wọ́n lè wò pé Ìbàfò ó ti tó di area command. So nídìí èyí a fi eléyìí béèrè fún Ìbàfò area command kí CP bá wa sọ Ìbàfò divisional police di area command. Torí a sì ní àwọn ààyè tí ó tó gba area command, inú wa dùn. So ilé ọ́fíìsì tí DPO wa kọ́ yìí, àjọṣepọ̀ àwa àti gbogbo àwọn community pátá òun ni bó ṣe ń po oníkálukú náà ni àyọjú. So a dẹ̀ dúpẹ́ lọ́dọ̀ Ọlọ́run pé èròngbà wọn náà ó di mímú ṣẹ lágbára Ọlọ́run. Iná ò ní wọbẹ̀ ọ, kò ní jóná.
Good afternoon, CP, I want to thank you for this visit. My name is Ignatius Von Edem. I'm the executive director of Ìbàfò Oil. I work in Lagos. I live in Ogun State. I must say, since I moved into this state, I live at Onumenumo. That is where I have my house. The commands from the CP office to the area command in Sagam, that's Sagamo, and the divisional police station in Ìbàfò, who had a personal relationship. You know, when you have a relationship where people will visit you, you visit them, to the extent that I was not well. I had a surgery for my two eyes in January. The commander, that is the area commander, with his group, they came when I could not move out of my room. Visited me several times. I want to say a big thank you. In DPO, we cannot talk about him. He was always there with his CEO and other members of this command. This command has been of tremendous help to the company where I work. In Orimerumu, we have a small farm. We are operating a pilot farm for chatrufa. And what is chatrufa? Chatrufa is a crop that we are working on so that we can use the seeds to produce biofuel. And as I'm talking to you right now, in my compound, we are setting up a small mini refinery. They are working on it before I left to come to this station. By the time we are through with it, then you will know that something is also happening in this part of this country to change the present petroleum situation. For the command, I want to say every member of this command, all through our stay here and beyond, because this is my first home. When I mean my first home, you know, where you live, that becomes your home. So you make it peaceful, comfortable, and then you express and show your concern and make sure the people living around you benefit from you. So when the DPO started this venture, I looked at it. If I cannot help to make my place secure. You cannot make the place secure when the people securing you are not comfortable. And so we decided to plow something into this place. We'll see to some other things later. I can assure you, sir, that if I want oil, it's always there for the CP, for the area command, and for the divisional command. Thank you, sir. You are welcome.
Police, State CID, Deputy Commissioner of Police Operations, the area commander, my AC training, the ballet, chairman of PCLC, Amiru taking medications, and other officers, the plumbing association, all the associations present, PCLC, well, I salute you all, and I'll say good afternoon. Actually, I'm on my tour of inspection to visit my division, meet my people, as well as see the synergy that have existed between the police and the community. And listen to some of your problems as well as how you can move forward. Shagawu Area Command happened to be the next. And I chose Aiba for Axis to be the first in Shagawu Area Command because of the importance. Actually, I'm so impressed. Because what we have been hearing about the Ibafo is a different thing. The Ibafo has been tagged as one of the notorious area. Once you call the Ibafo, people will look at you again. But what I've seen that we have people of credible character. We have people that knows what they are doing. We have the cooperation that we have been uniting with the community, with the police. And I'm starting having a different thought about what we have had about the government. I salute all the Ibafo community and I thank you for sharing. It has not been easy. Ibafo, when you call Ibafo, you talk of Arepo as this. Ibafo is known for that because anything happening in Arepo, they say it's Ibafo. Anything happening in the Ikorodu area is Ibafo. So anything is happening, even on top of the water, they say it's Ibafo. So that's why the name Ibafo, every time Ibafo, Ibafo, Ibafo. And when they are reporting it also on the pages of papers, they put Ibafo. So that's why the name, even if an accident happened along Ibafo way, it's Ibafo. However, I've seen the enthusiasm in the Ibafo people, and I'm so happy. that what we have been hearing in Ibafo is a different thing. In Ibafo itself, we are going to be a peaceful area. I'm always surprised when I see the citizen from the GPO every morning, you say Ibafo is calm. I said, what do I is calm? This is Ibafo when they fight, kill people every day. But they say, no, it's not happening there. We have to thank you for all the support. We appreciate our Chinese friend. They have been doing marvelously, and they will have a lot of other companies that are existing in Ibafo here and assisting us in many ways. Our doctor that have been treating as one of our patients, and our companions and suspects, and other people of good character that are here. The elephants before me, but when I came here, I never looked at the building. Not until later, I was asking my officers, but they said, this was a new building. So yes, this was put together by the community. I need to commend you sincerely. We appreciate you. Our opportunity to appreciate you. Our opportunity to work with you. And I want to tell you that we are 100% with you. Policing is not easy. Policing is the responsibility of every one of us. Everybody is a policeman. If you think that it does not affect you, then you are mistaken. The PCRC, the community, most of you that are present here today, you know the importance of being for policing, and that's why you are here. You know the importance of having security, because without security, the home we are staying will not be possible. The business you are doing will not be possible. And you know the importance that let's come together and assist this organization, the police, and that is how we can have peace and tranquility in your area. And you have demonstrated this by the support you have given to Nigerian police. You have demonstrated this by the support, at least by putting up this elephant, which to me, I don't know which one is competing. I have some other divisions that also want to beat Ibafo. But Ibafo is number one now, so let's see how that can be. And the same to the other one that we is trying to, the one is in the upstairs, he won't build. So I'm waiting for the other one that let me see whether it's all with crude underground. On a serious note, I want to let you know that our doors are open. Our doors are open for credible information. We have telephones that you can call on us. The police of today is different from police of yesterday. We have respect for women rights is there. We have to respect you. You have to respect us. I've told my officers that once you're a community leader, you're a police, you're a PCRC, make sure your door is open to all of them. All of them. Listen to everyone. Even if the person is a bad man, listen to the person and try and resolve that problem. You have one person here in Ibafo that complains almost on every day. I didn't see him yet. I don't know him. I didn't see him yet today. He complained every day, he phoned me every day, he tells us everything that is happening in Ibafo. And he said the police are not doing anything. He's always complaining. So I said, well, DPO accommodate him. Listen to him. Even if he's a bad man, listen to him. And that is why you are here as a policeman. So I want to let you know that we shall work with any information given to us, confidentiality. Will not expose who pass the information to us. And I'm so happy that you are relating well with your DPO. It was just very lucky. The other time, I have zero tolerance to robbery and other issue. I remove him. But when I saw the community, almost the way before I filled my office, I said, okay, let's give him a right chance. So you have demonstrated it that actually you want to work with him. We have been working with you peacefully. And we want you to continue. We shall continue to listen to you. We will continue also to work with you. Any of our men that you find wanting that is report depositors. So it's only of going beyond those report depositors, we know how to deal with depositors. On behalf of my officers and men of police, of the State Police Command, I need to thank you sincerely for a job well done, for the support you have given us, for continuing to be and work in unison with you. So my officers and men, well, they are not our problem. We should be up and doing. We should relate with the people. We tell the people they are with police. So we have to work together with them and understand just where their problem and try to solve their problem. The Inspector General of Police have been talking about visibility policing. Unfortunately, we are not many. I will have to synergize with other security agencies, the Vigilante Group, and what have you, the PCRC, and other community leaders in fighting crime and criminality. We have very few police men, and that's why we put on recruitment. So if you have your children to come and let them come and to contest and recruit, to compete with others. And I wish them luck if they're successful. Once again, I want to thank you. Our decade that is there. Maybe we have to, as my peer will say, we'll also see that your plant, how it will grow in the north. So that we can help our guys to in the north. I thank you sincerely. For God be the glory. Thank you. Today, commissioning the DPO's office built by the community, prepared to Almighty Allah to protect anybody, no matter whether it is the DPO or any other DPO that uses office, for using to the benefit of mankind. To God be the glory.
Amen.
This office was built under the auspices of CSP ISA 101. I don't know if I saw my thing, I have one hour left, another one here. I'm commissioned by the Commissioner of Police of the State Police, of the State Command, CP after Abdul Ali, this day, 5th May 2016.
Wọ́n ti ń wọnú ilé yìí láti wò ó káàkiri pé kò rí lè yára
Police,
Thank you.